Hello, my name is Ian Aragon. I'm going to show you how to do backward lunge. So what you're going to do is you're going to step back and you're just going to lunge backwards. Try to keep your feet straight, knees straight, stabilize your core, prevent your pelvic from tilting. So you're just stepping back, getting that good lunge. Make sure your knees don't go past your toes. Getting that good push off from your toes back to neutral. Go ahead and do a side view. Nice and controlled. If you do feel like you're wobbly, just slow down. Gain that motion right. Do it based on your range of motion. And that is backward lunge.